terrific applause. Great to see you tonight. This is just about the best dance we've been to in 100 years. I think it's just amazing what they've put on there tonight. Never seen anything like it since I don't know when. I think the last time we played Hastings Pier, it was all new wood. So it's good to be here again tonight. We're obviously celebrating a kind of revival at Hastings Pier. Now, I don't know if you realise it or not, but you're celebrating with us as well, because we're into 87, which is a very special year for us. It may not seem possible, but 87 is in fact our 25th anniversary year, which is... She just goes to prove one thing that I've always thought, and that is that the audiences for like 50s and 60s doesn't get any smaller these days. They just get wider and wider all the time. And I'm not talking about your shapes, I mean the age group. You know, I tell you, you look out at our concerts now, these days, and it goes from little kids, you know, pre-teenage to fast approaching death, and I think this is a wonderful thing to see. We are well represented on all counts tonight. Have the best time in your lives. I will introduce someone before we get into the song good and proper. And by the way, I do promise you just about everyone of the hits tonight, so you're safe on that count. We would never fail in our duty to you. But at the beginning of 86, we had the first change in the band for 17 years. The first new member since 1969. If you haven't already had the chance to welcome him, please welcome now to the searcher, Spencer James. Come on. Make him feel good! We will show him what it's like. Right, a bit more chat later on. We'll do a song that we promised you. If we can do hits, you might as well do a big one. Love Potion number 9.
Too much trouble, that's a man. You know that you see when you go to two. She's got a bad time running for the mind.
I'm not telling you so. My heart is
listen to me here. My hopes, my dreams come true. Pier spiked it. You haven't got a tissue on you, have you? Ladies always carry things like that in their bags. That's not a tissue, that's a glass of beer. Oh, I better not stop drinking. I just need something to wipe my eyes. Oh, here's one. Oh, thanks. It's okay, I've got one here. Thanks a lot. It's all the sweat is running in the eyes there. So you're really going to hear the 12 string in full force in this one, which was written by a famous person, because our producer in the mid-60s was none other than Tony Hatch. And this was in the days when he was a backroom boy. He didn't really become famous until about 3 or 4 years later, when he changed his name to Jackie Trent. But at that time, he was writing songs, trying to get our records in the charts, and boy, did he manage it with this one. I know you've got voice, I know you've got hands. Let's get everything working in this part, okay?
Which is better than to you.
a great, great night. Oh, someone said, could they have autographs? That's no problem at all. After we've finished, give us about 5 minutes and we will sign whatever you want, pieces of paper, bus passes, checks, yes, UB40s, pension books, everything. Find your way through to the dress room. Sure. We haven't got any records. Someone wants to know if we've got records with you, haven't we? Oh, I'll tell you what we do have, though. Everyone's got our records anyway. We thought, what could people have that they haven't already got? And inspiration came to us in a flash of lightning. Searchers T-shirts! You will not be properly dressed on the beaches of Marbella or Tenerife or even Hastings next year if you are not wearing your Searchers T-shirt. They come in butch black and virginal white. So sort yourselves out. I don't know where you fit in that, but should have had a few mucky greys for you, I think, but still. Small, we haven't got any midget size, no, sorry. Fair, petite, okay. I'm sorry, yeah. Right, it is, I tell you, honestly, it is one of the best evenings tonight. It's a fantastic atmosphere. This is supposed to be a one-off, but I wouldn't like to see it like that. I would like to see them do it again and again, at least once a year. Let's have a reunion next time, yeah? I think we should keep this sort of thing going. I mean, they just don't have this anymore. How many came on your scooters tonight? And you wore a parka? Glad to hear it. Terrific. Music is, it is easy to be happy about, you know, the great, great times are the best times of our lives. And I always think that if you weren't a teenager in the 60s, you are an underprivileged child. You know, I mean, the songs have lasted, to be honest, the songs have lasted 25 years now, right? Can you imagine in 25 years sitting in the pub and saying, let's have a sing song, what should we do? One of the Smiths, my girlfriend's in a coma. That's a nice one. Let's all sing along. That's not likely to happen, is it? We were so lucky. Well, if you're talking about big hits and special songs, you can't get bigger or more special than this one! Oh, do another bit for you. That's not long at all. I'll tell you what, things are great for us tonight. It's been a fantastic evening, the whole thing. We need applause for other people. The Confederates we need applause for. Organising this thing. Biggest round of applause for Lloyd. Come on, Lloyd from Johnson's. Come on. If anyone
comes to Lloyd, there are, yes. Come on.
He deserves.
Lloyd.
Deserves a knighthood.
Come on, you old bleeder. Where are you? I know you're here somewhere. Oh, here he is.
Where is Lloyd?
Here he comes.
Lloyd, come up here. You can do this with us.
Yes, the trainee skinhead himself.
Stage for this thing that we're going to do now, Lloyd and any of the Talismen that are around, any of the Confederates, and Cliff Bennett, if he's around, that he can get up on here, because he would like to do something very special.
Come on, Lloyd, take a bow. Take a bow.
Applause for Lloyd, come on.
A big hand, come on.
And Chris on the DJ box down. Stay there. And if the others can make their way up, we ought to get things going. I'll tell you what, earlier in the year we did for Cliff! Hey. He was the kindest boss in the world. He used to take the same money as the rest of us, which is quite amazing. Wouldn't happen these days, would it? We did a tour. We did a tour, yes. Hang on, I'll tell you what, tell John, tell him where we got needles and pins from. This is true. We did a tour early in the year called the Solid Silver 60s Tour with Jerry and the Pacemakers and Peter Sarsen. I don't know if you made that. It was a great tour, and we used to have a finale most nights, and we did a song that was just about summed up the whole spirit of the 60s, and it finished off the evening absolutely perfectly. Not one of our songs, so we're going to have to steal it for tonight, but get in there as soon as we start it. Get your hands in the air, join them together, and move them from side to side. You know what we're going to do. Here we are. Don't let us down.
Oh, believe.